I don't believe that.
I don't believe that. He can't keep anything
to
himself.
Take care of everything for everybody. I won't tell her a thing.
He simply talks too much. I don't believe that.
Really? How interesting. I won't tell her a thing.
I don't believe that. Someone's got to do the work.
Really? How interesting. Well, that's typical, isn't it?
That's not what my husband thinks. That's what I've always said.
That's what I've been saying. Well, that's...
Show me...
But that's terrible. I can't take care of everything for everybody.
You don't say.
He simply talks too much. He simply talks too much.
Everybody knows by now. Go away. Don't tell me that.
That's not what I heard. And it's going to get
worse. Who says things like that? But that's terrible.
Go away. Don't tell me that.
Adonis saw that this way, nothing could exist at all. No light and no darkness. And so he set himself between his brothers in order to reconcile their dispute. And he did not succeed. There, where Adonis was a place in which he
Hey, you! The bandits that were occupying your lighthouse are gone.
Is that really true? Finally, I can get back to my work. Come with me to the lighthouse. You get an incredible view of the sea up there.
Wait a minute.
Thank you. What did you want in here, huh? You haven't seen the last of me! You again. You haven't seen the last of me. You haven't seen the last of me! You haven't seen the last of me!
And the sea released the land, and there arose all creatures, trees as well as animals, wolves as well as sheep.
Yeah, get out of here!
I can't take care of everything for everybody. Honestly, I don't believe that. Really, how interesting.
I'll get you now. From now on, keep your paws off stuff that isn't yours. Not even any gold.
Hmm.
inhabitants of Corinnus. By the explicit order of the Honorable Lord Hagen, the following decree is hereby enacted. Due to the general situation, the forest and wilderness near the city are to be avoided for your own protection. Furthermore,
let's be. Hey!
There's nothing you can do about
it. Teach me something.
You have to feel sorry.
If I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
You've already gotten more dexterous.
Anything possible.
If I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
He never would have thought of that himself.
Who
said that?
He works all day, too.
I never knew that.
That's an open secret.
Those are all just wounds.
These are bad times. Who says things like that?
Enos beheld what Beliar had done, and he also bestrode the land and chose the
human. That's
no secret.
Who says things like that?
Hey!
Everybody knows by now.
I took care of the bandits.
Really? Anyone could say that. Do you have proof?
Should I go back and cut off their heads?
No. I don't think that will be necessary. I believe you. You have done the merchants and the city a great service. Here is the money you have promised.
He'd better shut up.
Who says things like that? He can't keep anything to himself.
I don't believe that. But that's terrible.
He had better shut up. Don't tell this to anyone.
Thank you.
never change.
I'm no better off myself. That was obvious all along.
He wants to know.
Nobody will learn anything from me.
That isn't true.
That's really not my problem.
You don't have to tell me that.
Hey, you!
Innos be with you. What can I do for you, Wanderer?
Where will this path take me?
The path leads to the Monastery of the Magicians of Fire. However, access is permitted only to the servants of Innos. If you want to be accepted as a novice in the monastery, you must bring a sheep and
1,000 gold pieces.
What are you doing here?
I am a magician of fire, a priest of our god, Innos. This shrine is consecrated to him, the highest god, the creator of the fire and lord of justice. People come to me in order to pray to Innos and be blessed. And for a small donation, you can get many useful things from me.
Bless me.
I bless you in the name of Innos. May the Lord's fire burn in your heart and give you the strength to act according to his justice.
Show me.
May Innos watch over you always.
Thank you.
Welcome to the Monastery of Innos, stranger. I am Brother Pedro, a humble servant of Innos and the warder of the gate to the Holy Monastery. What is it you require?
Tell me about life in the monastery.
We live in the monastery in order to serve Innos. We novices perform the work and study the scriptures when we have the opportunity. The magicians watch over us, and they explore the arts of magic.
I want to enter the monastery.
Only the servants of Innos are allowed to enter the monastery. If you want to pray to Innos, go find one of the roadside shrines. You will find the tranquility to pray there.
What do I have to do to be accepted in the monastery?
If you want to be accepted into the Brotherhood of Innos, you must learn and obey the rules of the monastery. Also, we demand the gifts to Innos from each new novice. A sheep and 1,000 gold pieces.
Now that's a whole lot of gold.
It is a sign that you are beginning a new life as a servant of Innos. When you are accepted, you will be forgiven all your previous transgressions. And consider, you cannot take back the decision to become a servant of Innos.
What are the rules you live by?
Innos is the god of truth and justice, and thus we may never lie or commit a crime. Should you transgress against a brother of the community or steal our property, you will pay a penalty for it. Innos is also the god of law and fire. As a novice, you must show obedience and respect to all magicians of fire.
I see.
Furthermore, it is the duty of a novice to carry out all the work in the monastery for the good of the community. If you are prepared to follow these rules and have the offering to Innos, we are willing to accept you into our monastery as a novice.
I want to become a novice.
You did not bring the required offering with you.
Here, I found your crossbow.
Indeed, this is mine. Don't tell me you were up by the stone circle.
Most certainly.
That was pretty reckless of you, but thanks anyway. Naturally, I'll repay this deed. I hope this is enough.
that lowlife.